of May, 2023. Job market is expected to show more cooling in April. Job postings have been receding quickly, and the rate at which workers quit their jobs is almost back down to where it stood in 2019.